through the shit until they murder me.
We really back on this game, bro. I know y'all been waiting. I know y'all been waiting for this thing all freaking day. But I had some things to do, you know, my personal life. So, what up, you guys? It's your boy, Dev. Welcome back to the channel, man. And we're back on Beats by C.
Tomorrow you'll be laughing about
it. Okay, go ahead. We're gonna change up the feel, so just rocking down and sweaty jiggle outfit, so we're just gonna change this up.
What the fuck was that?
This is you ever seen that? He done buddy tried to murder me. Yeah, man, we can go on here into the jump, bro. Okay, well, I'm gonna need another pot. Cause that clearly did not work out at all. I'm just gonna steal this dude's car. Take that dude's house, bro. Take all his wives. You hear me? Y'all remember the last video when I popped off with you, dude? Bro, that was some tragic jump, bro. Man, I'm about to give a fuck about what you about to start. I don't know what that says down there. Phone?
What kind of incompetent?
Tommy!
What, Ricardo?
These idiots, they're always trying to screw you. That's the problem with this business. What do you think you're
bro,
doing?
Bro, why Diaz look like a mustache armpit, bro?
These pricks have failed me miserably. Soon any mom and pop will think they could sell Gallo in Vice City. What next, huh? The stinking mafia?
Look, he's a hair on the top of his head like a birthmark.
Nasty. So Quentin here. Quentin!
The fuck?
He'll fly you over the area. Eradicate them!
That man ain't Lance.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh, Quentin Lance.
What are you doing here?
Hey, I've been asking around. It's obvious that Diaz jumped the deal and iced my brother.
And he'll kill you, too.
I can take Diaz.
No, listen to me. I'll handle Diaz. He's beginning to trust me.
Man, fuck Diaz, bro. We're gonna kill his ass. Alright, we finna go back to I'm sorry, y'all. Oh, what? use the freaking slow aim. Okay, we're jumping. Bro, stop moving the fuck. Shit. There we go. Alright, that's a good light work. Light work, light work. Alright, who next? Man, they look like some freaking Pepsi bottles. Oh, look at this. Nah, them Dr. Peppers, boy. There's so many of these bitches. And I can't shoot. Bro, I can't shoot. I'm blowing it. Call destruction on to these bitches. Better check out. Ooh. Damn, I almost had him. Oh, they got one down here. Gotta do it, double check. Ah. There we go. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about right there. Alright, we need to go ahead and go, Brett. Go. Fucking go. What are you doing, man? Lace your teeth up.
This thing ain't cheap to fix! Take them home!
Too close to it. Too close to it.
Run, Slug.
I'm gonna jerk it. My aim is terrible. Alright, we almost done, I think. Oh. I didn't know they were right there. I'm missing big mission around daytime, bro. There you go. Oh, there you go.
You are black earth, asshole. Going down.
Oh, this man got a freaking... man got a chopper.
Okay. Go on your own from here. Good luck, bro.
All right, Ben, let me down, bitch. Let me down, man. Let me out. Man, we couldn't find some destruction in this motherfucker. Go and collect the money on the roof. I bet. Aim assist. Aim assist, you need. Y'all already know that aim assist some shit, bro. Alright. Man, this should be up there. Your ass dead, dude. There you go. Yeah, bring your ass back, boy. Scoop me up, nigga. Alright. Alright, we finna, I think that's the end of the mission. Yeah, that's the end of the mission, huh?
Got anything to say for yourself?
So, alright, let's just go ahead and do another one. The fastest boat.
Oh, that's so pleased right with here. Yourself now, huh?
Whoa, watch where you're waving that thing.
No more pigeon shit, I might go ahead, Tommy.
Guess not.
You're damn right. Now listen, you know who owns the fastest boat on the East Coast?
That man, not the king of the Dr. Peppers.
Me, and I wanted to stay that way. Every smuggler from here to Caracas has one dream, a faster boat. Rumor has it the boatyard had just completed such a vessel for some Costa Rican dickhead. And Tommy, I want that boat.
And I want some of the money.
Ah, I thought I got you. Where'd you come from?
That dude needs some help, y'all. All right, let me just fix this camera real quick. Yeah, I'm gonna make it look closer for y'all. All right, let's go. We finna go to the boat yard and take this fast ass boat. Take it right back over this bitch. And I can't drive for shit. I was hoping to drift through that freaking driveway, bro. Like, I don't know, arm. Ooh, they got some
fucking good, bro.
Bro, who's shooting? Let me use this. You did. All right, come on. Bro. I'm supposed to lower the boat. All right. I'm gonna kill this dude real quick. All right, I need some help. She ain't killing me with like freaking hammers and stuff, bro. She's just freaking. Yeah. Alright, we gotta get down. Alright, let's get out of here. Hey, what the f? What you doing, Tommy? What's good? I'm out of here. The fastest boat ain't catching me. This mission was too easy, bro.
Put your weapon down and surrender.
Nah, bitch. Go pick up that paycheck, boy. $4,000. Okay. We should have $4,000, bro. I'm gonna fell in that freaking water. Alright, we finna, go ahead and do another mission. Hit the thing, go real quick.
In a real bad mood.
Man, I got this little ass pool. Man, what we supposed to do in here? It's like a big ass hot tub. Nobody gets in here. Okay.
Tommy, it's me, Colonel Cortez. Look, senor, I believe you are a man who can get things done. Please help me. You can find me at the boat, huh?
Man, I don't give a fuck about you, Cortez.
Steal the money back.
We gonna do that in the next video, motherfucker. Shit.
You're gonna get it in the face.
Go ahead and supply and demand. Alright.
Eject, plastic crap! You're doing this to me?
Bro,
what do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit?
You look like a little shit, little turd.
Probably not plugged in.
What? Dang.
Retarded.
No matter. Come buy 100 more.
This man brain
now, Tommy,
is made out of money, bruh.
Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht.
His sails are
shit. He sails his cargo to the first boat. Oh. I'm gonna transact the speedboat.
This man got crabs.
And beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
This man got a yeast infection down in his pants. Nasty. Alright. Clearly finna go get this freaking package for this dude. Man, what the fuck is all these freaking little ass waters? Damn. Tell me don't got time for that dude.
Let me guess. Thought I could use a guardian angel.
Lance ugly.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. And you can leave here as lonely
No.
But I know one day I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss
bruh,
me.
He look like a damn milkhead, bro. This man's eyes were limping.
We got some
what's going on?
Shit.
What is this, a race? Oh, big.
So Tommy, we
bro,
know
he said
nothing
to worry. Bro, it just folds.
I like your
I'm about to
style,
fold now, bitch. I gotta be fucked up because I'm finna do this shit over again. Like, you fucked up. I need to save this shit. Oh, shit. shit, man. Oh. You wanna know what's crazy? These dudes got boats on the freaking game, and they can't swim. So if y'all fuck around and just get this bitch flipped over, y'all are dead. All of y'all. All of y'all. Y'all can't swim for shit. Hey. What the fuck?
Watch yourself. They're coming from all over.
Bruh, I don't got time for no freaking
shit.
Bro.
Sleep with the fish.
Yeah, shoot me this shit. Bro, where am I? Oh my god. Bro, what is this? Essential ass shit. Shoot, shoot properly. Fuck. What is that, a helicopter? What that bit is?
They're coming on that jetty!
Yeah. Holy moly. Alright, nobody got time for your little misery talk.
I am the boss's right hand man.
Well, nobody got time for your hippie looking ass.
We got some competition. Yeah. Oh!
Time, bro. Time. Once you hit something, bro, you're going to have to flip. I'm telling you. Come on, bro. That's a little buggy. It's all right. I'm still gonna pass this mission, bro. Come inside it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There you go. There you go, baby. There you go. Oh. I wish I would have hit that bit harder. Pause,
watch
though.
Watch yourself! They're coming from all over! Got it! Hit for DS as fast as you can!
Stupid ass freaking chunky ass shit, bro. I swear to God.
Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
Proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
This is gonna be his last dance if whenever I put my foot up his ass. Something like that. I'm just gonna hit up this dude.
Hello?
Man, nobody wanna talk to y'all. Alright, somebody calling me? What's up?
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Man, get to this foot that's going up your ass. Alright, I'm gonna take one of those. Bro, I ain't gonna pop off the job, bro. Chill. Ain't got no smoke. What's up? Too big heat. Finna get hit with a stick. Hey, what the fuck?
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts. Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something.
Damn.
Now, nothing brings down real estate prices quicker than a good old-fashioned gang war. Except maybe a disaster like a biblical plague or something, but that may be going too far in this case. You getting this down, you four-eyed prick? Now, recently a gang lord died. You disguise yourself and head on down and crash the funeral. Mix it up and then hightail it.
What that mean?
You getting this down, Donald? Well, that ought to put the coyote in the chicken coop, huh? And then we'll just sit back and watch the prices tumble.
Why this man Tommy look like he got some grass in his head, bro? Yo, I'm the only one seeing this shit. Whatever they do. This man dropping out multiple copies and going back. Subscribe,
hit that notification, bro, and I catch all of y'all in the next video.
What you looking at?